Okay, can you hear background music? From Pokemon Diamond and Pearl. The one that sounds like all the young dudes. Okay, that's probably on purpose. How about now? Am I hearable? Better. Good. There's like gonna be a light amount of video game background music, but I don't care. I do not care. I'm not here for music. I'm not here for joy. I am here for bloodshed. That's right. Baby, Cheap Steaks is sold out. No. I'm playing a real game, a competitive game. I'm highly competitive. I like to go up to my enemies and chew their faces off and go, rrr, 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 rrr. Rrr, 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 rrr. I'm a mean old monster. I'm a mean old monster. Roar. Anyway. Let's start off with some warm-ups. I'm a witch. Some sort of vampire Halloween. Spooby. Oh boy. I'm on the orange team. Yay, Nickelodeon. Alright, assholes, come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah, you can join. You can join. Yeah. Good! Yes, you did it. I always wait to see what everyone else picks because I am a passive. I am entirely passive. Oh, they took my boy. Fine. I'll be electrical gif. I'll be the Pokemon that should be electrical fighting. Oh, I'm the electrical fighting beast. The Jolteon of Let's Play. Come on, dude, pick your character. Time's running out. Oh, shit. Shit, it's Sleepy Wigglytuff. Someone spent some money. We got a rich guy here. Got Rich Thomas. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm playing with the real Fortnite. Fortnite, star of Marvel's new movie, Moonlight Knight. Moonlight Knight is the... Oh, hey. Hey, you butthead. Leave my buddies alone. Don't fuck my friends. You can't escape me. I can't escape me. That's my berry. Yeah. There's some bird trying to fuck our lawn. I can't let that bird fuck the lawn. Oh shit, the other team got stuff. Piss. I'm dead. My favorite part of video game, waiting. You just don't die. Just don't die and you won't get the ADHD. Simple. Jesus, that bird is deadly. Alright, well now I get the good murder move. Things aren't looking good, lads. Cut you off at the pass, bitch. Come on. Fucking kill. Yeah. Shit, I need food. That bird is fucking off its shits. Nerf, Talonflame, Gale Wings, please. What else is going on? Blastoise is just sort of vibing. I get that dog, you do you. Oh, hello. I did not make it. Uh-oh. Damn it, they stole our kill!
Five, four, three, two, one! Time
I don't know how this one went, lads. Oh no. Shame. I've been made a little bitch of. I've been bitched. Let's keep going, gamers. This is the episode where Cheapsteak sells out. Who should I be? Guess I'll go the bottom path. Okay. Let's give it our all. I'm using tilt controls. Oh my god, it's the furry gang. We are going to yip you to death. Not my homie. Oh no. Okay, never mind. We got another dude. Quit stunning me, dick. I'm coming. You deserve that more than I do. Oh shit, surprise, motherfucker! Oh, here's where it gets fun. I am dying tonight. Also, we should get Dreadnought. Dreadnought at the bottom. Nope, not looking good, Homestar Runner. Everything is going wrong. Everything. We surrender. This team is murderous.
What goal?
Guy who keeps voting against surrendering. Why? Let the suffering end. Let us quit. We're fucking under attack. What a goal! They're gonna kill Zapdos. Now? Can we surrender? Boo!
You lose.
I do lose. Take me to the main menu. I just need to win one mission for that mission to mission to win the mission. Look at all these fancy outfits I'm not getting because I'm not spending my own money. Alright, come on. Yep, thank you. That's me always yelling at the person who takes a while to join. Yeah, hold in the line! Alright, what do we need? Look at all those chunky boys. They're chunkin' boy. They're chunkin' boy! I am finally the V-tube. I move when I talk. See? I'm moving. I could set this up somehow, but I'm lazy. I'll never be the big time, the biggest anime. Alright. Shit, what's going on? Alright, got my teammates. Darkly Deathler, Duolingo. Joker's dad. All of your favorite characters are here. Where are you? Get out of my cloud! Well, I'd like to make a deposit at the National Bank. Shit. Chansey, we need to drink the healthy juice. Nom nom nom. Delicioso. Uh-oh. There's a big fight going on. I am offended by Chansey's and their many rude jokes. Oh shit. Chansey gave me a cookie. I did not mean to get this attack. I forgot I don't have the thing. Zoom. I zoomed while dead. I am a ghost. Everything's on fire. Thank you. I forget things. Living, I forgot how to live. Yes. Thank you. I'm definitely having a just do whatever night on this game. I don't even know what's going on right now. Shit, I have the potion. Damn it. Yep. We're doomed.
You can do it!
Everything is dying around us. I'm God. Thank you forever. And my hands were like, no, you're not allowed to fight the frog. Come on, join us in Quitterland. Hooray.
You lose.
Well, that's why I never play esports. That's okay. Backup plan. I'm escaping! To my one true love! I can never be bad at puzzle games, baby! Yes. I love you, video game. I love video game. I love beans! Oh, I could have gone harder there. I love video game.
Yeah.
Oh, you motherfucker. Okay, time to get serious. Quit dropping beans in the bean hole! Yeah! Suck on my beans! Beans in California. Yes, I want to continue. I underestimated hard mode. Give me purple. Thank you. Oh, here we go. Oh! Feels good. Got beaned in the nose. No, there has to be a game I'm good at. I mean, I know one. I know one. Maybe. A game I talked about a lot while playing fucking Wario Land 3. The game adds new songs. They're not as good though. Oh, I forgot this game does not let you slide like Tetris does. I was trying to Puyo Puyo it. Thank you. Yep. Oh wow, this does not let you slide. No, I must win. Now I want, like, high-level Dr. Mario, where you can slide your pills and shit. Oh, I could have handled that so much better. That's the mad scientist from Dr. Wario Land 4. Wario Land 3. The one who turned me invisible. The bastard. Don't you remember the scientist? Beloved video game character, science? Bill Nye? Oh, they killed me. Maybe I need less advanced computers. Gotta warm up. I shouldn't keep throwing myself into the fire. Well, thank you. Thank you. shit, someone already died and it wasn't me. Shit, I forgot. Yep, I beefed that. Well, let's actually play the game as intended in this. Oh no! Yes, there's a story. Isn't it incredible? That's how every Wario game starts. Can he cure anything? This is some clown shoe ass music. See, his name is Mad Seinstein. This is a riveting ass plot. Oh yeah, this is one of the new tracks. It exists. I like that generic little jingle that plays whenever you get a thing. This game, it sounded like Mario sneezed. In real life, I heard a vehicle go by. Oh, Mario, you're gonna have a bad time, honey. Just Mario refusing to die. Yes, Mario finally died. For a Nintendo 64 game, this sure looks a lot like a PlayStation game. Oh, bitch move game. Bitch move me. Thank you. This is some eShop ass music. I don't think I get to beat up all the viruses. Also, this is the reason why this game, why Dr. Mario does not make for a very compelling competitive game, because matches take forever. Skip the dialogue. The spider's named Weber, which is highly original. Blappo. Oh no, not Hammerbot. Feeling okay, but just kind of drowsy-ish. Uh-oh. Wario gets growth by tentacles. Goofy-ass jingle is a sign of a high-quality game. Oh, I got caught. I feel as if I am more drowsy than I thought, so I will probably in this little side stream early tonight. But sometimes you just gotta just do something random. But anyway, there will be regular video game content tomorrow at 7. Gonna Metroid some more. Hopefully I remember to save this time. Then Sunday at 4, I continue my descent into Goemon. But for now, I am just gonna chill out because it's my day. It's a day off. Those are for chilling. Good night and good gaming.